Hey, it's like 7:16 in the morning. I just finished editing today's episode, the one about realizing your dreams. I shot like a whole normal episode yesterday, so that doesn't really work together, so I'm gonna break it into two parts. So this, what you're watching right now, is like the regular episode from yesterday, but because half of it was the Follow Your Dreams episode, it's sort of like this is like a short episode. But since it's the second one today, I feel like that's okay. Plus, there's a special announcement at the end of this episode. Hope that makes sense. It is Monday. It is hot outside, and I mean like hot, like a summer day. I didn't need this jacket. A lot of awesomeness happening today. I mean, once we redo all the lighting, I think it's gonna just feel huge back here.
Yeah, well, as of right now, all the lighting is unplugged.
Yeah. If it's all white with white shelves and then it's lit really well, it'll feel huge. All right, I'll be back. Going to get some organic green juice right now. On nice days like today, I just don't feel like eating crap. I want to eat super healthy. You know what, actually, I feel like in the last year, I've said no less than like 10 times on this show that I'm gonna only be eating healthy from now on. So I want to issue a little challenge, which is that I'm only gonna be eating healthy from now on. And if you see me eating something, give me a hard time for it in the comments. And I promise I won't edit out me eating any Lucky Charms, dollar pizza, or candy. In a nutshell, I need you to hold me accountable for my bad dietary habits.
Casey Neistat! Oh my god, like, my fiance watches you seriously every day. Now he's forced me to watch
you. Okay, ready?
Yeah.
Tell your fiance I said thank you. Bye-bye!
Bye!
All green today.
Good.
Thank you very much. I even got the green smoothie. Not one of the fun sugary smoothies, the one that has kale and spinach and other less not tasting good, not so some like unsavory. It doesn't taste great. One of the coolest parts of this building is that my friends built a museum, like literally the tiniest museum in the city. They built in an elevator shaftway in the alley. And every year they do like a new installation down there. For this year's opening, Alex, who's like the curator, he asked me if I would help him get a shot of it with my drone. I'm trying to go help him now. The alley is just back here. Alright, this is my friend Alex here. The tiny museum is his project. So this is the alley, and that is the museum. I'm not gonna show what's in it. You're gonna have to come and see what's in it. Doesn't open till next week, so I don't wanna reveal it. But it's in this elevator shaft here. And what do you think for this drone shot?
I'd say we try to start it at museum level and then go up.
What we're gonna try to get is a drone shot of Alex opening these doors. The drone pulls back and then goes all the way up so you can see the city skyline. Just as a way of like placing this museum in this city. The trouble is, this is an extremely complicated shot because this alley is super narrow and it's too narrow. It messes with the communication with the drone and there's no signal. And last time I did this, I almost lost it. Don't get too close to the drone when you come back. All right, come on back. Major problem. Major problem.
You got it.
Bring it down.
And also, if you can, try to get... I also know at the end of the day whether you go for a reverse shot, I'm just trying to hit the sky.
Alright. With this lost connection, I knew this was going to happen.
Yeah.
I mean, we lost it in midair, but I feel like we really got the shot. What do you think?
I think we have to do it again.
You know about this museum?
No.
It's the smallest museum in New York City.
Wow.
All right, we gotta do it one more time. There's one shot that I missed. Alright, I feel good about that. I think we got it. The last question, Alex, is can I preview some of these shots in this episode?
If you don't reveal what's inside.
Okay, I will not reveal what's inside. I'm gonna pixelate it.
Yeah, perfect.
Your drone footage, sir.
Cheers.
Good luck with that, man.
Thanks, Case.
All right, Calvin.
All right, Case. Peace, homie.
Alex is a good friend, a sweet guy, a brilliant artist, a terrific filmmaker. I've probably known him for 10 years. I can't have that serious a drone sequence in this vlog without giving away the third and final DJI Phantom 4 drone. That's right, this is a spontaneous drone giveaway. If you want this drone, make sure you subscribe to this channel and go to my Instagram page here. I mean, follow me on Instagram here and then comment on the picture where I'm holding the drone. I will pick one comment at random and contact you via whatever and I'll send you the... Good luck, everybody! And then that's it. I'm all out of drones to give away.